Would you believe me if I said I got these noodles from a convenience store? As someone who grew up in the US, I'm not used to convenience stores being, you know, convenient. The ones in Japan really take things to another level. Just look at how they separate the noodles from the broth to keep them fresh until you eat them. We got meat, vegetables, and of course ramen noodles in a dark soy sauce broth. They'll even microwave it for you when you buy it, so all there's left to do is dig in.